Hey yo, what up, what up? This your one and only boy Chrissy Flex, aka Original, aka Say That, and you're watching Chrisland TV. Charlie, that's what's up. Say That, Original.
I've been joined on the red carpet by the girls' entertainment prefect for Fijai Senior High School. Good afternoon, madam.
Good afternoon, sir.
How are you doing?
I'm fine.
Please, your name, your class, and the course you are reading.
I'm Paula Awabigo. I'm in 3 Science 1, and I'm pursuing science as well.
Okay. How did you guys hear about this program?
Unfortunately, our entertainment master came to tell us about the singlet program, and we accepted it.
So you guys sold the tickets?
Yeah, we sold it.
So how was the feeling of the tickets like?
Now people were buying, people were in need for some more.
Okay, so you know, this program is not all about entertainment. It's also about education. We're also here to educate you people on drug abuse and alcoholism. Do you have any idea on what drug abuse is?
Yeah, I know. Drug abuse is taking a drug without a doctor's prescription.
Sure.
Yeah.
So how do you think it has affected people who, I mean, take overdose of drugs? How do you think it has affected them?
Some people get drug addicted, and then some get half mental people. Yeah.
So the program has started, but those who are supposed to perform hasn't performed yet. Yeah. So if you take a look at how the program is going, what is your estimation? What is your expectation for the program?
I'm expecting greater things to happen before we close.
Okay. Are you going to perform?
No, I'm not going to perform.
Do you dance? Do you sing?
Rap.
Rap. So can you give me a freestyle? I mean, your viewers out there, they want to know something. So you just give us some freestyle.
First name on camera. First name on the and a cash amount. Go back from the limit. Sorry, man, you're lucky. I'm a rich man. My friend Johnny Dupu, we can make push you with Gadi. We never be a better speaker.
That is lit. That is, I mean, it's flowing. It's flowing. I know you're enjoying it at home. I know you're enjoying it. It's nice to have you on the red carpet, it's there.
Yeah.
Go here and have fun, okay?
Okay, thank you.
I've been joined on the red carpet by the main boys prefect. This boys prefect with swag. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
How are you doing?
I'm done. I'm cool.
You're good.
Yeah.
Take it easy. Your name, your class, and your... Okay, I've already mentioned your position. So you give me your name and your class. And the course you're reading.
Okay. Well, I'm George Iriazameti, and from the 3 visual art 2 class.
Okay.
And I'm studying visual art.
Okay. This program is not all about entertainment. We came here to also educate you people on drug abuse and alcoholism. Do you have any idea about drug abuse or alcoholism?
Yeah, well, what I know about drug abuse and alcoholism is it destroys the immune system and weakens the one who takes in the drugs or the alcohol, rendering them weak and kind of dumb. And when they get addicted to it, they become more like stray dogs that don't get anything to eat, like something else.
So what do you think causes these drug abuse and alcoholism?
Well, sometimes due to lack of confidence and peer pressure. Yeah.
So how best can we curb this situation?
Well, by informing the public about the side effects of the drugs and alcoholism and what it does to the human body. We must let them know it destroys and weakens them, so when they take it in, they can't perform some activities they used to perform when they were not taking in their drugs and alcohol here.
Okay, the program hasn't started yet, but I know you are enjoying. So what are you expecting for today?
Well, I'm hoping my fellow friends and students get educated and know how bad drugs and alcohol is for the body, and they learn something from this and enjoy the program.
Do you have any talents, with the exception of you being the main voice prefect?
Yeah, I'm a rapper.
So can you give us a freestyle?
Okay. Give me 1 minute, yeah, cause you're tripping. Too much time in your hand, you're slipping. 5-4 kids don't know this villains, and niggas coming in through the back door stealing. Cribs on the hill, now that's good living, nigga. Harder the rich ain't making first million. So much money get stacked to the ceiling, and I'ma keep doing this forever, God willing.
That is the voice prefect with swag. Not only swag, he's a rapper as well. Thank you, it's nice having you on the red carpet.
Thank you.
Have fun.
You too.
Good. Oh no, I know you were curious. He's taller than me though, but I don't mind.
Chrisland TV, don't know you are the best in the West, man, no man contest. Crisland TV, I don't know this your boy Ross Abel, hey, Mr. Coach. Oh, I know you watching Crisland TV, Ross Abel, hey, this Mr. Coach.
I'm a rapper, bia. Sabe me swati bia. Sana mo punch, me new slow, mo punch once a year. Me get a style, bia. Sabe me start this year. Obaka the flow, the flavor, wo muni ane na abania. Hey yo, what up? They call me Ice Man, and I'm still chilling with Crisland TV on that Seboko. I see you are the sister, Westside Lega, Mankasa.
Yeah.
On the red carpet by two renowned artists here in the Oyel side, not only in the Oyel side but beyond Oyel City. I have with me Rasebo then Ayesem. Charlie, what's up?
Cool, you know, as usual, cool, we're still kicking, you know. Yeah, man.
Man, how far?
Charlie, look ordinary.
No, I say
still now that's a book for honest. Westside Legacy, we in the building, but
that's it. Westside Legacy in the building, yo. Gentlemen, so how did you see the show?
I was cool, was massive, you know. We always give them more, you know. It was beyond our expectation, it wasn't bad, you know. People, they came in numbers, the sexy ladies, you know. School team, you know, key and out, you know, yeah.
Okay. Man, did you meet your expectations?
Yeah, well, I'll say yes, because trust me, we've been to several SHS, and then trust me, Fijai was one of the massive shows that I've ever had. You know, the fans were marvelous, everything was on point. Yeah, Joseali, Westside, big up yourself, Fijai Secondary School, Fijai High School, we in the building, still Westside Legacy. Yeah.
That is it, that is it. It was all not about entertainment. The theme was, on drug abuse, then alcoholism. What would be your take on drug abuse and alcoholism?
Yeah, I would tell the student to stay away from alcoholism, stay away from drugs. It's all about peace. We get into election time, you know how it is. Yeah?
Man, what would be your message to those watching you here about drugs, like drug abuse and alcoholism?
Well, seriously, I would just urge everybody here, or especially those in the high schools, you know, you need to stay away from alcohol, stay away from drugs. You know, it's very bad. Yeah, trust me, even a big guy like me, I don't take alcohol, I don't do drugs, man. So Charlie, if you're out there, you're watching me right now, stay out of alcohol, stay out of drugs, man. We in the building, that's what we're preaching about right now, Manchester. We're still in the building, man. West Side Legacy.
I have here with me on the red carpet one of the renowned, I call him the beat of brains, yeah, because he makes all the duk-duk-duk-duk-duk beats we hear in the Oil City and beyond the Oil City. And I have here with me Kwesi Flex. You know, there's no need for me to talk much, you already know. He's having that silky voice. Man, how you doing?
I'm good. By God's grace, you know, we kick it.
That is it. Willie,
yeah,
what's up?
I'm cool, you know.
Today, how did you see the program?
Oh, it was a great show, and I loved how the people performance was. Yeah, it was a great show.
Man, you really did well on the stage. You killed it, right? What is your inspiration? What inspires you?
Actually, it's all about learning. For me, yeah. When you do this today, you look forward to do something new tomorrow, so that's what's up. So that's how we keep doing it. Yeah, so we try to bring something new every day. Yeah, that's it. Okay. West Side for you.
So today was not all about the entertainment aspect. We had education, that was, the theme, say no to drug, abuse and alcoholism. What would be your take on drug abuse and alcoholism?
Oh, drug abuse and alcohol, I don't think it's not a good practice. If a youth practices, so I don't think it's a good practice. Yeah, everybody should stop drug abuse. Yeah.
What would be your message for those, watching you on drug abuse and alcoholism?
Actually, we all know drug abuse is something that's not good for us. Yeah. So my message is put an end to it. That's it. Big up.
That is it. So before I let them go, right, if you need any beat for your demo, your music, whatever, don't go anywhere further, because the man himself is right standing beside me. And you know, the man with a silky voice, don't go any further, because I have Kwesi Flex here with me. It's nice having both of you on the red carpet, man.
That's what's up. Thanks, boss.
Sure. Nice having you.
Cool.
Yeah, wishing you guys the very best in the entertainment industry.
Thanks very much.
As I told you that we're having Singlet High School tour here at Fijai Senior High School on the team Say No to Drug Abuse and Alcoholism. But I told you, if you're not here, relax, because you are the reason why Crestline TV is here to bring the best to you. Bringing the cameras to your doorstep. But I have the man behind the whole show, the brain behind Singlet High School tour. Singlet, good evening.
Charlie, bro, how are you doing?
I'm doing good. It's been a long time.
Yeah, it's been a long time. We've been working, you know. And then so definitely, as we've met here, that one you forgot a long time out. Now it's been a short time.
sure.
So just ask me again. It's been a short time, man.
Okay, it's been a short time, man.
That'll be the new English in town.
That is it. Man, what motivated this tour?
As always, we've been doing this, the third edition that we are doing.
Okay.
And then of course you've been with us on the first one, that was Seko. The second one, that was Shama. And then this is Fijai, right? And so God being so good, we are doing it, and then as you can see, as we are going on, the attendance is going up and up. Yeah. So definitely we are touring the whole Western region and then Central. So you guys, so definitely, yeah. So just the motivation even behind this one, as you asked, was, looking at the whole curriculum in the students, this thing. they don't really have these kind of things. They don't have the opportunity to see us directly like that. And then it also boosts a lot of this thing. What do I call it? Our fan base as well. Since they will see all of these guys, some will mentor them. They'll feel like, okay, this is my mentor, yeah? So I should even work hard and then get to their position as well. So yeah, we are here for a good cause and then we thank God that it's us.
So it was on a theme, say no to drug abuse and alcoholism. So what would you say about drug abuse and alcoholism?
You know, Charlie, I don't go if you talk any more about that, but the little that I go if you say, drugs and alcohol, right? Drugs on its own is a killer. Alcohol combined is deadly. So then if you are out there and you're watching me right now, all I would say is, Charlie, drugs, we wish. Some people, they hear some people, they take some drugs and they do this, but it be lie. It's all inner strength, right? You work hard and then it will just come out. So alcohol doesn't increase anything, yeah? Yeah.
So how did you see the show so far? Did you meet your expectations?
I met my expectation, even due to some little challenges here and there, but we met it and it was fantastic. As you can see, a lot of people are just coming out. I wish you just interview some of the students and then ask them their opinion about the show as well. So, yeah, yeah.
Okay, now let's come back to your personal, life. We've been hearing this rumor about you being signed to Black Avenue Records. How true is that?
Yeah, we it's a rumor and then it's partially true. And then it's like 50-50 right now. So we're working in towards that thing. Let's cross our fingers, and then just watch what's going to unfold. Because as you know, singlet is this thing, it's full of surprises, right? So yeah, everybody should just be on crossing in Sassy, not share the echoes.
We wish you the very best. We pray that it gets to that greater height.
Amen.
Right?
Amen.
Then you keep, supporting us and stuff. You see that thing?
Let me be there for Chrisland TV.
That is it.
I'll be saying some bagay way there behind the camera. I know I'm bad. Shout out good one. I know I'm made for school. Just to do TV.
Heard all about Westside Legacy. What is Westside Legacy? Who is the brain behind Westside Legacy? Who is the CEO, for Westside Legacy? The man is just standing right beside me. Debbie GH promoter. He's also a GH promoter, you know that? Good evening, Debbie.
Yeah, good evening, bro.
How are you doing?
We're doing great, by his grace.
That's good. How did you see the event?
Awesome. The fact that most of the students were sitting and all that. I've been on tour with Singlet for a while, and for the very first time, the students weren't that exciting, like comparing to the one we went to Shas and other places, Seko and other places. But then personally, it was a big one for Singlet. Audience-wise, they were doing extremely good, and performance, you know, the guys who definitely amaze you when it comes to performance. So when I have to do it in terms of percentage, I think they are 70%, and I'll give the 30% to whoever deserves it.
So 70% and give the 10% to whoever deserves it. Okay, so do you think more of this event should continue coming to the Oil City?
Yeah, when it comes to events, I think we fall short somewhere. But then when we organize such events, it will help. And it's a privilege that Singlet started this whole thing, to do a high school tour, to be a blast, that you have students attending and all that. It's a plus. I will suggest, and I will pass this particular comment, when every artist have that particular hit, it shouldn't be focused much more on women. Like Uber and Masemni Ade, you should be able to come embark on a project and at least have an influence over those little ones. Because definitely they look at us, they look up on us. Sometimes you go somewhere and someone will go like, yo, can I take a picture with you? So use it, take advantage of it. Fortunately today for me, I was at Nana Kwesi's
Our day,
yeah. And for a while I've been doing that with him most often. So it's a plus. It's something that we all have to embark on. Yeah.
So what are you doing towards our event here in Oil City?
Our event in Western, yeah, Region. Fortunately or unfortunately for me, lately I'm associated with a particular brand.
Okay.
I'm associated with a particular brand. That's Empire FM EIB Network.
Yeah.
And it makes it a little bit hard to fully dedicate yourself to it. But then, as you already know, the GH promoter is always available. I will always make sure our event is the best. Give me, use the right procedure. For a while now, people go like, they don't even get personal. When you get personal with me, probably I wouldn't even charge.
Sure.
But then as an event organizer approaching a brand, I'm a brand, you are a brand. So as you approach me, you should know one thing, you know. But then I will do my best for Western region. We have talent, you know. I walk around and I see people. It was at a Kushten, Chris TV was there, and fortunately I handle Ras Abel's social media stuff. And fortunately it was on the internet and it's doing good. So what is preventing other people? Myself, what is preventing me from promoting Takoradi event and all that? When you do an event, you strategize it well and you move ahead. Why not? It's a plus. I will support.
Okay.
Irrespective of what you have to take, what I have to take you and all that.
Okay.
So let's come down. This was on the theme, Say No to Drug Abuse and Alcoholism. What would be your take on that?
My take?
Yeah.
At a point in time in life, youth, we involve ourselves in stuff that might be based on peer pressure, what you are going through, and basically what you learn at a point in time. About drugs, I do endorse drugs. I grew up in one of the most dangerous hoods in Takoradi, at Amanfo, at Columbia, at Zenith. I always talk about this on social media, if you follow me.
Yeah.
And I'm against drugs because I've had dudes who have been in jail for almost about 20 years, 25 years. People are doing almost about, the last time I met my mate, he was a childhood friend.
Okay.
He did 15 years.
Wow.
Because of drug, right? So I'm against drug, against alcoholism. You might do it, but then have that mindset that you are not doing it basically because of a reason. But then go online, read about drug abuse and all that, and it will help. And I'm glad that Singlet is behind this, because to embark on a drug addict issue, Charlie, it be serious. So I'm 100% against it, Charlie. It won't help. It destroys the human body. It makes you feel less privileged. But the moment you take in drug, you feel hyper. I've been there before. I wouldn't like to share the story. When I was in St. Mary's Boys, I graduated 2007. I was under the influence of some few stuffs, but then we'll save it for another time.
That is it. We'll save it for another time. There's definitely a show coming up whereby we'll get time to, have interactions with our celebrities here, native celebrities here in the Oyel
City. Celebrity level.
So, okay.
No, but then before I go, Chris TV, you're doing a great job. Every dream has a price to pay. Sacrifice. Get ahead of it. I know in 10 years' time you play this.
Sure.
Every dream has a price to pay.
Sure.
And don't give up on your dream. Me being the BGH promoter, at a point in time in Takoradi, I was on top. I was that boy.
Yeah.
Like everyone sees me. But then the moment you get to a particular point in time in life, you respect whatever you are going through. And so, bro, you're doing a great job. Chris TV. And Charlie, I've been watching most of your things with Togo Burger and things. Okay. Why they have hosted them with you? Me too, I'm a comedian. Me, I'll go make you go laugh.
That's good. Charlie. It's nice having
you.
Bless you too. It's nice having you on the red carpet.
Chris is my guy. Chris, you're a guy there. He called me some events, but I won't charge up.
Yeah, that's great. You heard it all from WGH promoter. He is an event organizer, event manager, and also the CEO for Westside Legacy. As I already told you that if you didn't come here, just relax in your home. Make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel. That is, you get to watch more of this on our social network. I'm Paco Isialo, your red carpet host. For now, it's back.